I have a proclamation. I'm not going to read it all, but it tells me that back when we were supposed to have this on Friday, April 30th, we declared today as Arbor Day in Easton, and I urge all citizens to not only celebrate Arbor Day, but to support the efforts to protect our trees, our woodlands, our plants, and to gladden the heart to promote the well-being of this and future generations. As you know, this is a great trail because of the trees. Now it's a great trail because of the art and the trees, but to walk along this natural, this is one of the top five natural trout producing streams in the country. Very few people know that. We need to protect that. As a kid, I used to fish just a little bit further than Carl's Gate. There was a great trout hole. I don't know if it's still there because it was a long time ago. So, anything you can do, we appreciate your help. All of you have done a great job helping Rob, and we really appreciate it. Nurture Nature's here. Did a great job on the poster.
Hi, I'm Rachel Hogan Carr, Executive Director of Nurture Nature Center. And a lot of you are here because you submitted photos to our Trees of Easton poster process. So thank you so much for doing that. And we have learned to love working really closely with the city and with Rob in particular on all things tree related. So I just want to thank and name, I'm sorry for the noise, but thank and name Ellie and Magic Albrecht, who are here, and Lynn Alexander, and Jim Bloom, and Rob Christopher, and Julie Finley, Rick Kelleher, Katya Krupp, Kathy Ann Noonan, Angela Rennes, Meg Sayago, and Jim Toya all have their pictures featured here of some of the trees. And I feel like this is one of those artifacts that we might be able to redo in future years and document the trees throughout time. So I think this is a really neat idea.
So it's usually about 4.5 to 5 feet off the ground, and that would be for a pretty straight tree. Once a tree is on an angle or multi-stemmed, it gets a little more complicated. So we'll just say right about there. Now, this is a problem too. So I think we're going to go right below it. So if we just go down a little bit. We'll say 17 feet around. So who knows how, who's good at math trick? How many inches is that? 17 times 12.
204.
Okay, so if someone has their, so divide that by 3.14 pi. That gives us the diameter at breast height, and now multiply that number times 4.
260.
So we measured it a little bit different of an area than I did in the past. So it's saying it's around 260 years old. So now the tree is mature and it could be slowing down. And again, I think I measured it in a little bit different than I did last time. But that gives you an idea. So number 4 is the growth rate factor for an American sycamore.